If you find yourself traveling down the dusty, winding roads of Southeast Missouri, you may find yourself passing what appears to be an abandoned soccer field. Once you see it, get out of your vehicle and walk to the field. In the center, there will be a lone soccer ball, covered in markings and footprints from games long past. Pick it up and start playing with it. Don't worry about looking foolish. Nobody can see you here anyway. After a little while of messing with the ball, it should emit a glow that continually gets brighter. Once this starts, close your eyes as tightly as you can. You don't want to go blind. The ball will start to get warmer as well, but it won't get so hot that you feel that it hurts to touch it. As soon as the ball stops being warm, open your eyes. You have now entered the Land of the Colosseum. Descriptions of the Colosseum have varied from witness to witness. Some describe it as an abandoned, rotting baseball stadium, while others describe it as something that looks like the Roman Colosseum. No matter what you see, do not get too drawn into the surroundings. You will now have about 60 seconds to leave the grounds, if you wish to escape. Once you're off, you'll wake up in your car's front seat. However, if you wish to stay, then do so by all means. I won't say I didn't warn you. Failure to escape within the 60-second time limit will result in what appears to be a beautiful woman to descend onto the field and begin walking towards you. Don't be fooled by her beauty, for it is all a trap to lull you into a sense of security before she devours you. If you want to get out at all, ask her if she likes games. This creature happens to love games and cannot refuse when asked. Your vision will go dark for a few seconds and then rush back in all at once. What you'll see is an environmental manifestation of your worst nightmare. It will be a seemingly impossible task, or a task that will mentally scar you for doing it. If at any point you seem like you might be succeeding in your task, the beautiful woman from before will begin to show her true form. She'll start rigging the odds into her favor, making the gargantuan task ahead of you all the more troublesome. Things will get more hectic, but you must not show any sign of quitting. She wants you to get tired. It makes it easier for her to eat prey that doesn't try to put up a fight. Once she realizes that you're not going to give up, she'll start attempting to rip the environment around you into pieces. Don't worry, she can't harm you unless you quit. Should you fail at any point during this or give up, you'll be ripped to pieces and devoured by this beautiful woman. The last thing you will see of her is her true form, and in blackness as she rips you to pieces. If you can get past all of this, then she'll finally reveal her true form, that of a hideous insect that resembles a cricket. You may be horrified and disgusted, but you must continue to press on. Once you complete your task, it'll all be over. You'll wake up in the front seat of your car with the soccer ball in the passenger seat. If you keep the ball with you, you'll have the odds in your favor in any decision. Court cases will result in you winning every time. Casinos will go broke over your skill at the games. The opposite gender will never turn you down. The downside is that you will have vivid nightmares about your horrifying task every night for the rest of your life, and you'll be forever scarred with the inability to turn down any game of chance. I mentioned that the odds would always be in your favor. That's only about 99% true, because there's only one game that your power will not help you with. Russian roulette.